Peggy 16.
I love Tekken 7. I've loved them all. For 20 years, I've been practicing like crazy. I got those thumbs going, the fingers going.
I used to play with a lot of celebrities over the years, but I've knocked the celebrities on the head because I'm better than them. So I prefer to play with gamers, but this time I've been forced to play with Timmy Mallett. You always forget a name, don't you? And a face. What's he look like?
My friends have a name for me. They call me Timmy Tekken. Tekken Timmy. Ticky, 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 Tekken!
As I say, you know, I've been getting in a little bit of practice because, I mean, Timmy hasn't. I think he's only got an Atari at home. He bought that from the Antiques Roadshow.
Keith Chegwin? Keith Chegloos. Cheggers plays pop. I don't think so. I think Cheggers plays flop.
I've been in training for about 20 years, which is about the same, was about the same time that Timmy Mallett appeared on telly, really, isn't it?
I've got my fingers going, got my lips going. Blah, 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 blah.
I've got loads of favourite characters in Tekken. I can't tell you. I just don't know which to choose. But, you know, having played Tekken 7, I think King is probably my favourite one.
Favourite character would be all of them?
I think the winner should get to rename Tekken. Because I can see it in the future with my name on it. Chegwin 7, or 8, or 9, or 10, or 11.
We've got the one, the only, the legend, Timmy Mallett!
Timmy Mallett, Timmy Mallett, everybody! Pete, the machine, Chegwin!
Who should I be?
Fight.
The left, the right. First game to Timmy Mallett. First game to
Timmy. There you go. Oh my lord, he's pulled it back. Come on, Keith.
What I was doing, I thought I'd let him win the first game. So it's 1-1. Otherwise, you're not getting value for money with two contestants, are you?
That was a rich ad!
Oh no!
Timmy, make a comeback.
Oh no! Yeah! Oh my god!
Timmy's looking to finish it.
I think it's all over! Oh. It is now!
It's all over! Give it up for Timmy Mallett!
Yeah.